El Dorado, Mr. Hawk. Please don't force me to hurt this man.
His name is Alonzo Del Olmo. He works for Rebel Forces.
You know, there's no way on God's earth harming that girl is going to help your cause.
She dies, you die. You know me, you know I mean it.
I don't wish to kill anyone, but I will do what must be done.
You got a standoff then, doesn't it?
How do you suggest we settle this standoff, Mr. Hawk?
String, I got an incoming bogey.
String fella Hawk. Yeah, this is the time, baby. And this is the place.
String, I got him covered!
You back off, Tonto. This is between me and the Lone Ranger, you understand? And if you don't, I'm gonna start with him and I'm gonna finish with you. Now get out of here!
Like Jenkins has called both our hands.
Stop it! Stop it or the girl dies! Stop it! This is not what I had planned, but I accept the terms of war.
¿Quieres perder todo? You can't afford it.
You're right, I cannot. I think the wise thing to do is to hope that Jenkins is as good as you think he is. A true revolutionary would have killed her. I know it's against my better instincts, but why do I find myself wishing him well? It's a matter of class.
Not both of us, not this time. Please.
But remember, keep your backside to the sun, you hear? Don't make a lawyer out of me!
Come on, I'm waiting, hotshot. Let's go!
Old goat herder, huh?
Not a chance, Hawk. Not one chance for you.